Ladies and gentlemen, here we are, on the scene in Athol, Massachusetts, bringing you, once again, the current update of Yankee Moronic Utility Company, and presenting the American public with the American dream. What? I mean, Reeve. Yes, once electricity too cheap to meter is now too expensive to decommission. Folks, guess who pays? Not the shareholders. Not the executives, me and you, folks, the ratepayers. And here we are, the world's largest trash can, brought to you by Yankee Moronic, once again, a pioneer in the nuclear industry. Garbage, as you have never seen before, ladies and gentlemen, we can't even touch it, and we're giving it to our children.